go. Get the glasses on. Yeah. So, but any mistakes could just as well be mine as yours, because I did write that shit. Jeff D'Alessandro's been playing with me since, as we pointed out, since 93. At some point, I handed him the umpteenth horn arrangement I've done, and he looked at it and said, ah, typical Malone shit. It's more of the same. Really.
Different key.
Yeah. All right, let's see what happens.
Thank you.